ahead, roll sound.
Sound speed.
Yeah. Thank you. Hi there. How are you doing? Today, we will be unboxing the new I-Series. It comes in two sizes, the I-13 and I-16. And as soon as you open the box, you're greeted by this little guy. A guide showing you everything needed to get you going. It has quick tips and nifty explanations. Just keep it in your drawer for a quick reference. And under this protective foam, you'll find the license keys for the included software, along with some other documents. You can keep these for later. And now, the device itself. I love this part. And look at that, matte black. It's thin and lightweight. And there's more in the box. Software training cards. These can be used to help with basic features of SnapCore First and Communicator, so hold on to them. And look, a fancy ring binder to keep them together. Next is the adjustable base. It connects via magnetics like so. This allows for better positioning of the device. And then you have the power supply. Make sure you use it to charge the battery, so you're not stuck in the middle of nowhere without a voice. And the display is made out of Gorilla Glass. It's able to withstand anything. No! No! Let's not try our luck here, okay? It has reinforced corners designed to endure unintentional drops. See? All good. The device is also widescreen for the best experience. And these covers are for protection in case any water splashes on your device. Okay, thanks, Tarek. I think we got it. These circles at the bottom are the adaptive buttons. You can access them with your eyes or just by touch. They can be used for all sorts of things, such as volume. Speaking of volume,
it has extra loud speakers!
This is the real game changer, the partner window. The idea is to enable face-to-face communication. We all know how annoying it can be to have someone read over our shoulder. Go ahead, ask me how awesome it is.
How awesome is it?
It's super awesome.
And it also has an integrated mount plate to go with you everywhere. And when you're ready to turn it on, remember, the power button is on the back. And there you have it, all the parts and pieces of the new I-Series. Really, Greg? A sledgehammer?